Class midpoints are also called class marks. The midpoints are simply the middle number in each of the classes. To find the middle, we take the average, so that the average of 60 and 69 is 64.5. And likewise, the average of 70 and 79 is 74.5, etc.